I'ma do my thing regardless. If it's me against the world, then I'll be heartless. I try my hardest. You can't tell me you don't see that I'm sparkling. Ballin', all in, all in, all yeah, all in. I did what I had to do.
Match commentator Matimba Konje Bamuzo Chiwulu alongside me this afternoon. Tafazo Ruzike. Play back controlled by Junior Zulu. The regular in the Zesco United. Chance for Prison Levy, Eben Warriors, former Axe Cape Town, now Cape Town Warriors.
Very well in Cameroon, forcing me
cover. A chance here, opportunity here, and the blocked penalty. So drama here in Kawe. Look at how livid Clement Mwapemula is. She's protesting, but Mulenga will not bulge. I'll tell you what, he will not change. He will say it wasn't a penalty, but Clement Mwape's complaints will not work out. And accompanying that is some reaction that really claiming win possession. Deborah Damiano Phiri, third.
There he is.
Donashano Malama. Mistake by the Zimbabwean, picked up by the Prison Leopards. Damiano Phiri. Dumisani Mwanza. Across the field. Was an early attempt to reach the ball cannon around the Zesco United defense. Damiano Phiri. Now, so games being brought in as the two changes. Interpretation of those.
Interesting.
Zesco United signed.
Now, Masai Kasongo Kalonda hasn't.
Junior Zulu. Obashi now. Pulling the Zesco United defenders. Obashi, good defensive work. Brother Chimba, good dummy by Were. Pass was Chitia Mususu.
Nico to keep their players on their feet.
He's enough to make it count with the advantage of everything that is looking out to be good for them. They had that penalty shot given. They had the players sent off. Advantage for them. And now they're leading 1-0, although heads there between Obashi and Junior Zulu. Inching closer to get an equalizer, this Zesco United side, especially in this second half. That one shot that cannoned and bounced off the upright. Mweshi. By Damiano Phiri.
Now caged in the maximum Prison Leopards.
So you really feel for Ian Otieno, because that war seriously was poor. Chishimba. Let's see if this Prison Leopard side will put up a solid wall like the one at Mukobeko.
They only need 5 points and they'll be home and dry. Beaten by Kitwe United, because Kitwe are playing some lovely football. What would that do? You know, fourth defeat. How does Zanaco cope with Robin Musaka coming in and Chintu?
So out of the last four games, Zesco have only managed to win one.
We call it okay, 3-0 against Zesco doesn't come every day.
Well, we call it baller statement that we got from Zanaco in terms of the
come through the youth ranks. Robin, now interim head coach.
It's brought inside. Mweshi. Chance here, says to goalkeeper.
It's almost pedestrian kind of passage of play from prisons. It's like a training session.
Come out correct this afternoon. It has ended here at the 107 Godfrey Kachitaru Stadium. Prison Lepers, the Super Correct 3, Zega Mambo, the Skoro team in Ziko New,